Hi, I'm Mark Dice, and welcome to an all-new Let's Play. This is already looking like gold, the Scorpion King. At least it has decent music so far. I really hate the multi-language ROMs. I think it's just lazy. Well, and games. So many GBA games are multi-language, and I understand region-free, which is important, but it's just kind of awkward sometimes. Oh yeah. Matthias, are you here? We don't need plot. What was that? Oh, you can put your weapon away? Let me guess, can you jump higher? No. What's the point of putting your weapon away? Yeah, you run. Castlevania, this is not. Her sound is kind of funny. A snake! So I guess I have to do, like, in quote, neck kicks, where you jump it at an angle. So that way, like, the enemy can't figure out to hit you. Oh god, she almost got impaled on those spikes. Whoa. Catch that rope, seriously. It's awkward to press up to catch a rope. I always expect it to do, like, automatic. You know, like games in freaking 1980, what, 6 could do? Oh, get out of here. Hiding where I can't see you. I am the super boss. Your husband is dead. Check out my awesome beard and helmet. Even though my sprite has no beard. I like it when they struggle. Dude, he farts lightning? Whoa, whoa. No Saiyan moves here. Okay, enough of the farting lightning, seriously. Set a beam! I'm about to die on the first boss. Who thought of this one? Back to farting lightning bolts. So I guess if he reaches the middle of the screen, he farts lightning bolts. I guess I couldn't defeat him. A healthy lather. Don't care. Don't care. I don't even think I saw the Scorpion King. Now that I think about it. I've seen the movie box in the... What the? Whoa. Scorpion Stone, that's what you're going with. I don't know, I've seen a lot of the box art, and I've seen like a million copies of it at GameStop and at MovieStop. Never think I've ever seen it. Mostly because it has The Rock in it, and most Rock movies are terrible. Although, I did see The Rock in Star Trek Voyager the other day, because I'm watching all the way through Voyager, because I stopped watching it, like, the fourth season or whatever. Oh, here I am. Oh, yeah, look at The Rock, all badass. I've got to go to her quickly. What the? Where does he pull those out of? Let's play with these. Let's die with my double Showtell skills. Yes, that type of sword is called a Showtell. Just to let you know. You're too fat, Rock. Oh yeah, toot, 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 toot. Mummies. What do you think this is? The mummy? Alright, let's try the sword. I think the sword kills him faster, but is much less effective as a combat weapon. And they just don't look as cool as that. Killing thousands of mummies. And I guess those are supposed to be scarabs. Whoa, 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 whoa. I didn't know if I could make that jump. Ugh, awkward up jumping. That was kind of awkward. Oh, I wanted a wall jump to that. Okay, are you... Do I have to tap R? What the hell? Alright, let's try switching. Oh, hold A. I thought that was an R. Way to go, bad font. Yeah, I know. I should have paid attention to what she was saying, but didn't really care. Health. Oh, yeah, I can walk through here. Oh, no, they're gone. She'll be lost forever. Sad Rock is sad. How is he still hearing her? Oh, that's how. Yes, yes, yes. Oh no. You can do it because you're the Scorpion King, right? Whoa, the hero's gauntlet. Oh, now I've got to go fetch the six emblems. The runes of Osiris. By my oath, I will find the legendary sword. Oh boy. I imagine that this is probably the same substance as the movie. Never again. Ew, why are your man boobs jiggling like that? That's creepy. That's not okay. Oh, really? That's what you're going with at the top? Super Scorpion Gauntlet Fist. Password. Blue guy, green chick, yellow chick, blue guy. Got it. So is that just gonna stay up there the entire time? Let's move out the sword. floating scorpions. Somebody got killed. If you heard the sirens outside. Okay. You guys are too obese to be doing this. Yeah, go die in the quicksand. I'm gonna watch you suffer. No, you get back here. I dropped a chicken leg. Why is the music like keeps like half cutting out? You know, I just kind of wonder, since scarabs are technically extinct, I wonder if they were actually real. If there's any, like, real evidence to prove that they were real, or if they were just, like, a fictional beetle. You should never know, they might have been real, but something happened that killed them all off. No, you will die! Okay, so how do I get up here? Okay. More ham! Oh no. You're getting stun-locked. Screw you guys, I'll just run away. I'm the Scorpion King. I run away from fights. Thought I could stand on that. No, you get back here. Random explosive barrel? Window's kind of broken. You might want to get that looked at. Yeah, die in the quicksand. You guys are so annoying. Yeah, screw you. I'm not bothering to fight you. That's not what snakes do. Let's be realistic. It's awkward because you have to jump and hold A, and then you have to let go of it to climb the ceilings. Kind of strange. Is this Stargate now? Screw you, I'm out of here. No! This is a more effective mummy killing tool. Yawn. Nothing's really happening. Copy and paste. Works for video games. Eh. Such a silly animation. No, you get back here. Curse you. I didn't know the barrels could actually hurt me. Okay, I assume it's clear now. More copy and paste. Sandstorm! With bees. Go away. Shouldn't the walls protect me from the sandstorms, technically? Music kind of reminds me of Mortal Kombat. They're like, doot, doot, doot. I don't know. I look such a fancy lad. Ha! Nowhere to run for you now. Like, when he just stands there, he's so like, aha, look how awesome I am. Hitting you through walls. It works. No! I figured the sandstorm would be more of a pain. Yeah, thank you for jumping on me, fatty. I'm gonna die by fatties, and I'm not okay with that. I cannot look down. Oh yeah! Good, I got to kill one of you. Yeah, the music also reminds me of something else. Like it. I can't put my finger on it. Stupid Beatles. Now the sandstorm's being more of a pain in the ass. I should just shut up about the sandstorm. No health. So I got 100 scorpions. Do I get like a prize or anything, or is it just like, how many scorpions can you collect? Your total scorpion count was 3,000 scorpions. I don't know. Boss time. Purple spear wolves. This is so breaking the game. No, you're not supposed to come down here. Yeah, you're supposed to stay up there. No. Come on, get over here. No, don't fall down again. Thank you. Stay up there from now on. Aha! That boss went better than I expected. I expected with how stiff the combat is that this game would just, like, absolutely destroy me and the boss. Power Fist! Ugh, jiggly man boobs. You receive the first knuckle slot. They could have at least named it, like, the Gem of Hammurabi. I haven't seen Purple Face yet. That's a new one. Nope, no beetles. I'd like if I had a look down function. How do you beat such a thing? Sweet. Oh, that's lame. Hey, get out of there. You're gonna get stabbed to death by spikes. I said whoosh, goddammit! Those are tiny mummies. Now what? Oh yeah, like I would have thought of that. Stupid. This sword may be more helpful. Fire! I am not the Prince of Persia. Nope. Maximum scorpions. Okay. You know what would have been great there? Some goddamn health. No, 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 no. Whoa. Windows, stop messing with me. Jerks. Nope. Not playing with beetles. I know, I already said that. The only insects I like are scorpions. And what does that do? Are these like weird robot people or something? Like, I don't get what those are supposed to be. Actually, you know what? I really don't care that much about scorpions. Actually, I can see what happens when I get 100 scorpions. If they're still there. And they are still there. Just short. Probably get, like, extra lives if you get enough scorpions. Okay, yeah, that does absolutely nothing. Okay. I thought it was gonna, like, walk across the spikes or something. It says switch goddamn weapon. Apparently you can't walk and switch weapons. No idea how you get that. At least there's no falling damage. Mummified chicken. F your ropes. Seriously, there's like robot people or something? Like, I didn't see Scorpion King, so I have no idea. Cause that'd be kinda weird. It's like steampunk Egypt. Oh, there's another one right there. Did not see that. Down the waterfall. Okay, so note to self, you need to kill spiders with the sword. Ah. Oh, how did that happen? Alright, screw this fucking goddamn spiders. You're a dick. Just run. We got Terminators down here now? They look like Snatchers. The music here isn't bad either. You know, after this, I might just have to watch Scorpion King, just to be like, what the hell? Yes. Getting murdered by things. I get it. I'm going to die. Some health would be useful. Okay. Apparently those spiders he doesn't want to hit anymore. Yes! Jump! It works. As most movie license games go, this probably has the infinite continue policy. Or the, like, 12 continues left, because they just know what a bitch the game is. Now, we're going to get some goddamn mummified chicken. Oh, man. I made some friggin' chicken nuggets the other day. They were amazing. Not like homemade. I just mean like out of a bag. It's kind of sad because Food Lion was closing. So we went there and we got like super deals on stuff. We got like DiGiorno pizza for like $4 or something. So we got like 6 of them. But yeah, so I mean, it's kind of depressing to see another store close, but I don't know. It was good for the deals. So, I don't know. It's just kind of weird to, like, you know, we went to Food Lion for specific things and nobody else had, and now it's out of business. Like, kind of sucks. Could I please hit that? That would be awesome. Yeah, chicken. I didn't know if that thing would hurt me. Get up there, you turd. Thank you. I am awesome. It kind of reminds me, I just saw previews, even though this will be much, much later, for Dust Force. Kind of reminds me of it. Duck, you idiot. So we're gonna play the, this card, huh? And there must be, like, a lot of spike ceiling manufacturers in Egypt for them to create, like, every other game has it. I don't know if it's low enough. It just is. Whee! He's kind of slow to duck. It's kind of awkward. Go, Scorpion King. Only you can save Generic Princess. Sometimes there's, like, runs on those types of movies. Hopefully that ceiling is an insta-death. Hopefully those things don't come back up again. Okay, good. Don't care. I guess they point out the scorpions to, like, when you need to duck and when you can stand. Oh, now I can stand. But, I don't know, with, like, the... I don't know, every couple of years they seem to get, like, this... like, kind of generic Save the Princess movies that come out. Oh, yeah, hey. Can I just, like, duck and stay in the corner and be alright? Apparently not. What the hell is that damn sound? Run back and forth like an idiot. Die. That's a big ass scarab. Oh, come on. There's some kind of consistency to his pattern. Other than, here comes giant beetle. Could you die? That would be awesome. So I think I got him. Yep. You know, it really is amazing that, like, so many bad movies and games can come out just because people buy them. Like, if people didn't buy them, they wouldn't, you know, be released. But, like, Scorpion King is, I never had any interest to even remotely see that movie. And now that I've seen this, I kind of want to see it just for the hilarity that will ensue. So I have a feeling there's 8 levels plus a boss level, because I'm getting, like, the knuckle slots, but I'm not getting, like, the runes for them. Unless the knuckle slots are, then that means there's only, like, 5 real stages to it. But, I don't know. I just, like, the wealth of crap that comes out. Like, I don't know. It's, like, kind of amazing. Why are you taking this path? If there's so much death here. I don't know. And it's not like I always need, like, movies of substance. Like, yeah, there are a lot of fluff movies. I didn't think you'd hurt me. But some movies are just bad. Period. Whoa. Double kill. Whoa, hey. I don't know. I can't stand most of them, so it's kind of like, eh. And, like, I don't know, most of my friends don't go out and see them. Probably, like, the last super fluff movie I saw was Expendables. At least I believe so. Go to hell. So, no, no, no. Especially if it says it contains, like, The Rock or something, that's usually, like, no. Like, I watched, like, the first hour of whatever, Fast Five or whatever. That movie was terrible and made no sense. And they clearly picked, like, the lowest budget locations they could to film in. She owned me. Scorpion King, you're silly. I gotta do all this crap all over again. This is where they're probably creating, like, the challenge level, aka, like, repeat this crap until you figure out what's going on. With lots of insta-death. Whoa, whoa. Is water up here? Not necessary. Look, bitch. Music kind of sounds like Shining Force now. I've also kind of taken it upon myself to limit doing all the save states. Just because, like, I don't know. Like, unless a game's remotely interesting, there's not a point in even wasting the, whatever, 2K I need for a save file. Also, it's annoying to, like, go through and delete all of them. God. Double kill. This is where that arrow lady is. If they at least made, like, checkpoints or something, this would be a little bit better. Oh my god. I didn't even get shot by her. I can get up to her, and then that's it. She will be my nemesis. Now I see why they, like, cover this level in scorpions. Enough to give you an extra life. Just because they know you'll be dropping in that same pit every single time. That was a little dangerous. Whatever, don't care. By the way, if you hear weird music outside, the crazy, like, oh, praise Jesus, praise the Lord, people are out there. And by out there, I mean, I have like 4 frickin' churches around my house. So you now know that today is Sunday. When I'm recording this. Look at that background. Man, if the sky looked like that where I lived, I would move. There we go. Take the cautious, manly route. No, I'm not falling for your death arrow again. This is the farthest I've ever been. Prepare to bullshit die. I just got shot in the face with arrows a couple times. Screw you, lady. I'm out of here. I have no want or need to kill you. Finally! Good. Uh-oh. It's weird because outside, I don't know whether it's just me hearing only part of the music, but it sounds like they're playing like Egyptian music. No, must not drown yet. Are you serious? Sassy bitch. Sorted. I don't know. Like, it sounds like they're playing, what? I forget what it's called. I looked it up the other day. I think it's like the Moroccan oboe or something like that. That makes like you hear it a lot for like Middle Eastern music. I think it's something like a Moroccan oboe. But it usually makes like the really kind of high pitched notes. And a lot of people use it for, like, Egypt. Whoa, what the fuck are these things? Just jump before they hit you. Get the fuck away. I'm going to die. Oh, those things. Yeah, there's nothing quite like new enemies that are even more annoying than the previous. I'm gonna run out of scorpions. And I'll probably have to start back over at the water level again. As punishment. Eternal punishment. For actually somewhat enjoying a movie license game. Did she just like commit suicide in the beginning? Oh, really? That's what we're going with here?
I don't want to stick my sword in the wall and jump over it.
It'd be great. Some health. Come on. Who invents these things? Shouldn't they just have stairs? Like, generic character in the tower that has no stairs. Pixel perfect jumping. Can you please have some health or like the end of the level? No, you turd. That's my word of the day, apparently. No. Ah. I'm pretty sure Egypt didn't even have chickens. Because I think chickens weren't brought over until, like, much, much later. From China. Curse you! Oh, come on. I don't care about scorpions. Oh, good lord. Let's see what the continue screen looks like. Oh, I'm on my zeroth rock life thing. No, I said... Yeah, there you go. Thank you. You know, the controls in this are a little stiff, but they're not... They're not like that last god-awful Tom and Jerry game I played, or some of the other games I played. Yes, always get hit by that barrel. Was the bow and arrow even invented in the time of Egypt? I don't think it was. I mean, I know later Egypt had arrows, but it wasn't until much, much later. Jump? Tard. Hey, I hit you. I don't know. It's the same thing, like, I love when people in movies have, like, cotton shirts on, even though it's supposed to be, like, medieval Europe, and they hadn't discovered cotton yet, because it's native to North America. Yeah, that works. As long as I got up there without dying. Talent! Alright, gotta go down a little bit. Fine, screw it, whatever. I'll just run through it. Must get the meat. Don't care, getting out of this level. Now it's gonna be jumping across cliffs with random rainstorms. I've got the fire sword. More damage. Still haven't seen what's after the fire sword. Always inevitably get hit. I wish I could do that. Put my knuckle to a ceiling and just, like, hang there. Go away, Red Skull. No time for you. Probably should have killed him when I had the chance. This is not the place to have evil red skulls chasing me. Brrr. Lazy sound design. Ooh. In some ways, though, I'm glad they didn't just turn this into a franchise. Be like The Mummy, where you have, like, The Scorpion King, Part 78. Fight for the dingo statue. Oh, good lord. I'm not continuing, by the way. I'm going as far as I'm going to go in the game, and I have no interest to play further. You know, I didn't mind the wall jumping sections and stuff. Like, those were interesting. But this kind of platforming, I had a feeling she was gonna, like, stab me in the back the entire way I walked up. That was an incredibly bad idea. Totally forgot about the other spiky thing. She is not attractive. She's like flat and has like a weird six-pack stomach thing going on. Ugh, whatever. Don't care. Well, that's all for Let's Play Scorpion King, the Wand of Osiris, or some stupid after moniker. With me, Morak Dias. See you later.